MedRad because as opposed to a program like Life Sci, after 4 years of my undergraduate program, I'd be able to start working right away in the hospital or in a clinic. However, if I wanted to pursue a professional school degree such as med school or do a master's degree, I would still be able to do that as well.
I chose medical radiation sciences at McMaster because the profs for MedRad courses are some of the kindest, most approachable, and helpful people you'll ever meet. Most of them have been working in their field for quite a while or are still working in their field as they're also being professors. So they're great people to talk to and ask questions not only about your academic future, but as well as questions about being in the workplace of your chosen stream.
When I was in high school, I was always interested in biology and physics. I wanted to do something that is healthcare related, which encompasses both of the subjects. That's why I chose the medical radiation science program.
I just finished my first year of medical radiation sciences. I love that the MedRad program allows first years to experience some big classes and huge lecture halls, but also some really small classes with just people in the program, which allows you to build great connections with others and make some really close friends.
Hi, I'm in second year MedRad, and I chose MedRad because I wanted a science program that enabled me to have close relationship with my professors and one that explored the human anatomy and body in great detail. So far, all my professors know me by name due to all the small classes and labs that I'm in, and I've taken a bunch of anatomy and biology courses.
I chose MedRad because of the 12 months of guaranteed integrated clinical placement, and this is a great opportunity for you to get a hands-on experience of what you'll be doing at work after you graduate. Also, because the program is so small, we become a big family, and it's really comforting to know every person in your classes.
I chose MedRad because I wanted to get into a field where I could help other people. When I was a kid, I had multiple x-rays taken, and I thought it would be a cool field to get into. In first year, you're introduced to all three streams: ultrasound, x-ray, and radiation therapy, and in second year you get to pick, so you get lots of exposure to decide which stream you want to do.
Hey everyone, so I knew I wanted to be a part of the medical radiation sciences program when I put two of my favorite things together, being a part of the healthcare industry and photography.
I chose MedRad at McMaster due to the fact that I loved science in high school, and I wanted to continue on with that in my undergrad. I looked into it a little bit and saw that from second year on, it's very hands-on learning, which is what I wanted to do. And then after your 4 years, you can go straight into the workforce and start working, or you can do a post-grad if that's what you're interested in.
So the reason why I chose MedRad at Mac was because that it's a direct entry program, which means that you get to start learning about MedRad right as you finish high school. And the second reason is because they incorporate clinical placements, which allows you to have the academic and hands-on experience.
I chose the MedRad program because I wanted to pursue a career in sonography after university, and I knew that this program would allow me to graduate with lots of clinical experience and research development.